Right now, we have a patchwork of texting while driving bans across the state, so it's very confusing to motorists. Now, granted, you shouldn't be texting while driving whether or not there's a law, but it is confusing whether to know if it's illegal in one place or the other.